This line is coming from the positive port of a charger WPM. We need to solve it here, the positive of the BMS port, like this. I think I need the extension for it. Let's do extension. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. That's what I already talking about. We have to solve this. Okay, and now we want to solve the negative and the positive part. I want to do it directly from the original cables. I want to try to do that. We have here two wires, and we have this port and this port, this port and this port. We need to do like that. Port number one and port number two. Okay.
Exato. To cover the nickel strip. Don't need this. Can do something. Battery. Any location needed. And now get something. It's better to make this. I think it's better. Come on. Okay. Little bit of space. And now wait, I think it's better if I hold battery. I think that's a better. I have a problem. Okay, never mind. This wire. Go away, wire. Okay. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Come on, that is it. Yeah, put it here. No. Yes, that's it. Okay. Okay.
have finished. Other side. Negative wire. Need extension for the negative wire. Need extension. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. get my battery. This way.
Okay. I need to complete the height
of nickel strip.
Okay, for now everything is good.
Battery in his location.
This is the main holder for the pack or for the acid battery. I need to do something. I think I have some cartoon or papers. I need to make a volume here and under this. This box cartoon. Put it away. That's it. Okay. Where is the cover case?
here. Okay. Two. Okay. Let's charge the battery. Okay. Battery is in charging. Out. It's charging right now. Okay. Also power down. Have to go. Okay. Okay. And later, next video, when battery is full charge, we need to make a capacity test or load test, TV or wave or something. Okay, see you on next video. Bye bye.